It's a Monday morning already, and kind of gonna mosey around, but pick up camp and head into Silverton, and then go up to Ouray, head down Yankee Boy Basin Road, and probably that'll be our next camp spot this afternoon. This is my tire that I had on the trailer. It's still holding air, but I don't give it too much longer. So I pulled it off and put my spare tire on. Oh, yeah. Moose. Okay, Chad's truck is struggling a little bit now coming up some of these switchbacks. So we pulled off here and he unloaded, and he's gonna go forward and make sure we got a campground.
It turned out that there were no available camp spots further down the road than we were. So there was one option across the road. It was a tight fit, so we needed to get Chad's four-wheeler off his trailer so he could back down there.
finally got a campsite, got everything kind of situated enough. So we're just kind of do a small cruise tonight.
Otho was a little nervous about this spot here and needed a little fatherly advice. It doesn't look bad on video, but being there, he was very anxious about this spot, so we stopped and then walked him through it.
Breakfast is served.
Alright, we're at the start of the Yankee Boy Basin Road, and we're about 10,700 feet. So I don't think this is a long route. We'll see.
We'll be right back.
unable to make it to the technical end of this trail due to a snowdrift still over the road. But at this spot here, the views did not disappoint.
Yankee Boy Basin, check.
We are coming up on Otho's Rock. It caused a little bit of problems on the way up.
It's 1 o'clock, and so we're stopped off at this little rock quarry kind of thing, I don't know. And we're gonna have lunch. Yeah. Chad's already started his lunch. We doing fajitas. The heat is on the trail, baby. So we started down Imogene Pass now. Just started on it.
These guys were all over the place, and they would just sit there and watch you. Taking a little break right before the final climb to the summit.
made it to the top of Imogene Pass. Alright, so some major multitasking going on here. I'm trying to heat up supper. We got some roast beef and potatoes. Trying to clean up my mess from today on the floor. And I gotta feed these pups. So, yeah. And then, bedtime.